at Trader Joe's, pick it up. Catching up on vlogs, American Idol, waiting for Empire. You look slick. You're representing Brooklyn. So Empire is over. I'm just waiting to see scenes from the next. Hey, sexy man. Ready for some food? You ready, nigga? Yes, I'm out the house. I gotta get a good parking spot because they're shooting a film at my job, so some parking is blocked off. Plus, on what was today? Thursday, Wednesday, Tuesday. This stupid ass. Wherever I park, like in a lot, I make sure when I park, I open my door to make sure I can get out and I don't touch the cars beside me. And I make sure whomever's parked, if someone's beside me, they can get out without touching my car. So anyway, I come out after work, sit in the car warming up. The person in the car to my, on the driver's side, to my left, gets in, opens their back passenger door. It's fine, all of a sudden, boom, hits the car. So I honk my horn. If I'm beside you, you hear the horn, it's loud as fuck. Now, mind you, maybe she knew I was in the car and she didn't know. But if I honk my horn, you don't put up your hand and be like, you know, sorry. Nothing. I said, okay, Samantha, bite it. Then she comes and goes into the driver's side, opens the door and hits my car again. Yo, why not my window? I'm like, bitch, like, why you keep, well, I didn't say bitch then. I'm like, why you keep hitting my car? I didn't hit your car. I'm like, yo, you don't hear your car though, hitting my car? Oh, what you want me to do? Bitch, stop hitting my car. Then she got the nerve to say, well, I was here before you. I was here at 7 o'clock. Oh, so that gives you the right to hit your car on. So basically I shouldn't park beside you because I got here late. Later than, yo, it took everything in me not to jump out of my car. But see, I was at work. I like my job. Empire. Oh Lord, it was awesome. Yo, this show, oh my Lord. Last night was freaking hilarious. Hey, don't do nothing stupid. Yo, Cookie was calling Boo Boo Kitty everything in the book. Fake Lena Horne, fake Halle. Every minute she had a name for her. But yeah, I ain't liking her. She, yo, it's so stupid. I mean, he has a show, but some women actually think that way. Like, she told Lucius to put up the wedding. She was trying to do it tomorrow. She was saying tomorrow, and he said something about next week or something. And they're going to announce it at the white day. Well, announce it at the white party. But my thing is, like, dude, she's stupid. She slept with another chick, and you want to say marry me, so you think that means he ain't going to sleep with her again? And what Lucius did, boom, take the cookies on the music board. Like, he just told her he ain't going to do it, and he did it again. So, and Cookie told her, and I know her, she felt like shit. And so now, next episode is on, and she's going to be going to do something behind his back. Don't trust Boo Boo Kitty. Hakeem and Jamal, they had a moment. It was so nice. He's like, oh, that's the bravest thing, because, yo, my mouth dropped at the white party when he said... What a song, I forgot the words of the song, but somebody's gonna make a man of a man. Yo, I thought Lucius was gonna fall off the balcony. I was shocked. I did not think he was gonna do that. Cause you know, he had said that he was gonna wait until, you know, what did he say? Was he gonna wait till the music thing was done? I forgot what he said, but I didn't think he was gonna do it. And, but the new guy that's filming, doing the filming for them, you know, gave him that courage. His head is shaped funny, by the way. His head is shaped funny, I don't know, it's like a Ken doll. construction in my office. Oh Lord, look what she bought me. She made sure the portion is small. She know I love red velvet. Not much mail. Two pieces of mail. I was out yesterday. All right, time to get my coat off and stuff. Yeah, so this is breakfast. All right. I'm so hype. Yeah, buddy. I've been needing to get one. Yeah, I've had other ones, but I've been wanting a road for a long time. Stuff in the store, so I looked up. I was like, wait a minute, I could get the red velvet online, so ordered from Amazon. I ordered two, but I didn't realize the two meant two packets of two, so I had four. I was like, So I left one here at work, gave one to my friend, and taking these home. Yes, Miss Honey. Yeah, for those people that thought all the red velvets were mine, no. See, I'm about to go give another one to my coworker, so only one is mine. Who could eat all them Oreos? Gross. Right, Will?
What happened?
Gross.
Gross.
All the film trucks. All the film trucks. What's so funny? I ain't showing you. What?
Hands all up in that nastiness.
I didn't say hands up all that nastiness.
Yes, you did.
No, I said
you
no.
You said it was fat and you can't mean hands all in. Yeah.
I didn't say hands up all that nastiness. I just don't like big women.
Okay.
I think big women, some big women fine, but and I know some people say, oh, cause you ain't know you don't know how to handle them. Nah, I've handled them and I don't like it. I don't like it. Everybody got their cup of tea. Some people cup of tea. I can't be mad at you. You like what you like.
Very true.
I've tried them all. See, I can say it because I've been with different sizes. And I just prefer a woman that is smaller than me.
Right.
That's how I see it. I mean, I was watching court. What I was watching yesterday? Judge Mathis? No, it was divorce court. And it was too big as there was two big big man. I'm like, how the hell do y'all do it?
They can't. Like once they this is how I picture it. Cause so the fat it had to be the
they
guy.
Both fat.
Yeah, but hold on, I was gonna say the fat one, but yeah, that's irrelevant. So the guy he has to lay down, and when he gets hard, it'll point up just a little bit.
So all she could do is sit and ride it.
Yeah, but she can't even ride it because she's fat, so she can't bounce.
She can't go. So she just sit on it and rock back and
right,
forth.
Yeah.
I don't want that shit. But, so what you want me to do? Rock back and forth on me? I got bad legs.
Wait,
I got bad legs.
You rock, you gotta hold up the stomach.
And so I'm supposed to do that?
So
I'm supposed to do that? No, that's too much. I just got a new bed.
Fight for your pussy.
I just got a new bed. I thought you was going to pick it up.
I didn't even move.
Where is it? Go get it. Get it. We go through this every evening. Get it.
How you doing?
That's how he's crazy.
And he was waiting for you with it. Like,
thanks, Lord. My baby crazy.
Hey, Papa. Hey, sexy man. Hey, sexy man. You still sleeping? You had a full night last night, like, running around and playing. Ready to eat? Hi, sexy.
Hey, y'all, what's going on? It's Friday, we made it. Breakfast. So guess what, guys? My headlight is out. Not the one, not the changing one I did the other day. This turning signal. The headlight. I changed this headlight last year. I mean, I'm like, fuck. I turned on, looking at the car in front. I'm like, I got one light off, so I just got in and I'm like, what the hell is this? So I'm about to change it now. Tough getting the light out. I started this last time it came out, but I realized what was going on. But oh my god, I'm so tired. I called my father at what time? Oh, I'm trying to look at. I called him at 6:01. It's 7:29, and I just put the light back. I'm so tired.